An arthritic dog begins a journey by walking 30 miles across Kansas just to be rejected by her former family and ends it with a ride on a private jet to her new home with a millionaire. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. This gray-faced black lab named Lady ended up at a Kansas animal shelter in 2012 after her original owner died. She was adopted by a family but then given away after she couldn't adjust to a house with a new puppy. At her third home, she escaped to walk 30 miles back to the family with the puppy, who wouldn't take her back. So she returned to the shelter, where supporters wrote a heartbreaking Facebook post about Lady's plight that caught the attention of author and Wrigley chewing gum heiress Helen Rich, who not only decided to adopt Lady, but sent a private jet to Kansas to pick her up from the shelter and bring her to Rich's 11,000-square-foot, 100-acre estate in Florida. Lady now sits in the most luxurious place in the world, the lap of a new mom who loves her. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.